Okay, so we're back for another unboxing video. This time with the new Yonex Duar 10. That's right, you heard it right. Lithium Way's new racket for 2017, the blue and orange. So get ready. Holy shit, is this real?
The Yonex Duar 10 uses the dual optimum system of Yonex. It has a box frame for the forehand side and the aero frame for the backhand side. With this technology, it will make your forehand smash stronger and your backhand drive faster. This is the Trio G5 model and the latest colorway, the blue and orange. It has a glossy finish, so it's prone to chips and scratches. For the average player or consumer like me, I don't feel the kind of difference this racket has from other premium Yonex rackets. The feel is almost the same. I prefer the Yonex Voltrek Z Force 2 or the Linden Force than the Duar 10. It is light though and makes your shots quicker. I would suggest this racket for advanced or professional players, but I discourage this for beginners. One of the main issues here is the price. The racket is too expensive. But if you are an advanced player and would like to try other types of racket and technology, I would suggest this. It is premium and one of the best Yonex technology.